Miss Skimmia here, and today we are back with another episode of Warrior 100 Warrior Hats Challenge. And today I'm going to be making Finleap of Thunder Plan and Sandynose of Sky Clan. Creating you. I'm gonna do something I don't normally do first, which is edit your tail to be the half a tail instead of like the normal long tail. Just half a tail, big bushy, and only like half because Finleap lost half of his tail, and that's the best I can get to half. It's kind of dealt with like. Bit more skinny though first, and then like this. Edit this creamy color. Like this. Get some stripes with a darker color. Dun, 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 dun. But then the reddish brown colors for the legs. Standing normal. Yeah, this is pretty much what Finleap's coloring looks like. Go to the eyes. Frisky, affectionate, curious. There we go. This is pretty much Finleap's design. Makes paws a bit bigger though. It's a used to be strength I get. I'm actually gonna do this. I'm going to go to genetics. Child parent. They're gonna have you be an adult. Have you only look similar in certain ways. Beginning. So you're a boy. Okay. Here we go. You're in Sky Clan. For Apple Dusk having these ears, I think it looks good on you too. Bring down that with eyes. I'm gonna have this detail edit mode. No detail edit mode. super thin. I don't know if it was already that thin. This yellow. No. Match right color. This. That looks actually really cool for Sandynose. Make sure he has the longer tail. The bigger paws. Bigger legs. Oh, it's just a little weird. It's a little too thick. Oh, looks nice. For you, territorial, prowler, talkative, try all versions of you, kitten, adults, older. There we go, that's good. Back to you, there. Kitten version looks so cute. Adult version looks so cute. Elder looks also really cute. The difference, I'm gonna look at the tail. Wow, it gets so much longer. I'm still gonna make it really bushy. I'm gonna make you fluffier. Change with your ears. Little ear tips. That looks really cool, actually. I like the way I'm doing Sandynose. I'm gonna add something as white tips to the paws. On both of them. Only the front paws, though. That works. It's good. I'm gonna go back to kitten version again. See the little white paws. That's cute. Adult version again. Oh, elder version again. You can't tell the paws are different because it's still the same. You. Kitten version? Oh my gosh, that's so cute. Your tail seems so big. Adult.
Wow! Wow!
Elder. There you go. I'm just gonna see this. Raccoon! But you're not a raccoon, so I'll put you back. There you go, this looks good. I'm just gonna edit up your face a little bit. Come on. Super. So I'm trying to make them stick straight up. Still pointy, but super big. Oh, I like that, actually. Kitten version. Because that's so cute. Elder version, to look at it. Wow, the ears are so big. Adult version. Adjust your face a bit, Finley. Like this. 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 Tinier nose. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna have to go back in with that. Not good job. There we go. That go down. I'm gonna change the little eye looks. Bye. Okay, there we go. Oops, that looks so cute. Still some nose eyes. Wish. You look so cute like that. What's your kitten version look like? That is the most adorable thing ever. Elder? It's still cute. Everything looks good, but I think I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like. And if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. I'll see you all later. Bye, everyone!